All right.
Hi, my name is Deborah Gibson, and I'm with Popcorn Talk. Yum, 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 yum.
All right, so I want you to pick one of them, and I want you to try to guess which flavor you're eating. We have Twix, Butterfinger, and Oreo.
I don't even have to eat it. I can look at it, too.
Okay.
Watch this. Twix. No. Butterfinger, Twix, Oreo.
Okay, well.
Let's say we're at the movie theater.
Yeah.
We're at the movie theater, and what movie from this past year will we be watching right now, eating this good popcorn?
Just Mercy.
Just Mercy?
Yes, I will.
Yeah. Jamie Foxx, Michael B. Jordan.
I'm in there too, so that's why I'm watching. It's an amazing movie, and everybody needs to go see it.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm going to eat with this popcorn.
And one more question. The Oscar nominations have just came out.
Yeah.
If you could add one additional slot for Best Picture, what would you add?
Just Mercy.
There you go.
Very consistent.
And thank you.
Of course. Thank y'all for being here. It's a pleasure.